A big hello to all the plastic surgery patients from Deirdre from Bonito and Company. Today I will be tackling the subject leg support after surgery, yes or no? The quick answer is absolutely yes, okay? Let's just say you had a tummy tuck plus some lipo on your flanks, mid and lower back, around the abdomen, or maybe just a tummy tuck or maybe just a lipo. What you have to do absolutely is wear a garment that surpasses the areas where you had the work done, where you had your incisions done, which means leg support. Why is that so important? Let's just take the tummy tuck, for instance. The tummy tuck is a big surgery where you have an incision from one side to the other, right below the bikini line. So you will want to wear something where you feel comforted, enveloped, safe, and secure, okay? A garment without leg support will not give you that. That's number one, why you need the leg support. Number two, why you need the leg support is because from the get-go, you already want to be wearing a garment that will help you shape your body so that in the end, when your whole post-op convalescence period, which takes about 3 months, when you're done with that, you end up with the most flat and even shape with the least unwanted fat bumps and fat ripples. And only a garment with leg support will give you that. Why? Why? Because the downward pull of the legs and the upward pull of the straps or the shoulder support will help you flatten and even that shape out. Keep in mind, your plastic surgeon can only shape your body to a certain degree. The moment he leaves the operating room, compression garments kick in to take care of the rest, to reduce the swelling quickly and help shaping that body. So why has this been such a subject, okay? We get so many phone calls every day from people that had a tummy tuck with lipo. Oh, hi, I just had a tummy tuck 2 weeks ago. I would like to buy model 4008. Let me show you 4008, okay? This is a big no-no, okay? This is used really more for shapewear. It has absolutely no leg, so you will not have that downward pull to help you with the flattening and evening out of your shape so you don't get those fat balls and fat ripples. And also, imagine your incision for the tummy tuck will be kind of like somewhere right here. And how is that gonna work out? That's not gonna feel comfortable and you're not gonna feel safe. Or many times people tell me, oh, I am in a waist binder. They put me in a waist binder at the doctor's office. I say, oh my God, that's not good either, because guess where that waist binder ends? Kind of like right upon the incision. It will press upon the incision, so it causes a lot of pain. This is the number one Bonito & Co. garment that is meant to wear after tummy tuck and lipo or just tummy tuck. It is mid-thigh length. It is delicious to wear. It has the double enforced padding on the inside, so nothing hurts, nothing presses on any incision. The material is silky soft on your skin and the compression is lasting. Why? Because Bonito, I'll say it again, they're all handmade garments, handmade by 17 seamstresses touch each garment, and the material is high grade, which means that you can pull it. It has the highest stretch factor in the industry, which is a number four. You can pull it, boom, and it snaps right back. And on top of it, after you wash it and it's dry, hand wash and air dry, and it's dry, you fold it up. Only Bonito, fold it up as the dry garment, stick it in the pouch and put it in the fridge for 20 minutes because the fibers will recompress and reconstitute, so you have the same compression every time. If cared for and handled for properly, a Bonito garment can last you 10 years. So if you have any questions, please call us or email us at info@bonitoandcompany.com. We will be happy to answer any questions. We're here to help, so please get in touch with us if you have any questions or are confused about anything. Thank you very much. I'll see you guys the next time. Bye.